Hi guys, this is Nitish and welcome to my short tutorial in which I am gonna tell you that how can you make your own custom radio in WTLS. The steps are quite simple. All you have to do is make a MP3 file of that song that you wanna download. You can download it from YouTube, like I wanna download Girls Like You by Maroon 5, and from here pause this song and copy the link to MP3 converter. Choose the first one and convert. Now click the download, it will start downloading. Let's go on the second step. Go to a site called sndup.net. by going here, all you have to scroll down, choose file, the song that which you wanna upload, then open, change the name, now after that post audio. It will take some time, as it depends on the file size and your internet connection. It might take up to 1 minute or less. Okay, so it's almost done. Now here we can see on the sites reloads. Now go down, here you can see download audio, click this, and this link you have to copy and save it in a notepad, so you won't lose it and you don't have to upload it again and again. Now after this, close it. Let's get into the game. So now we are in game, so how to paste here? Let's open the radio.
It's broken.
Now take a car and after that sit in it. Type radio. Go. The radio is on. So it was quite simple if you think that it was like not working.
It's been 24 hours.
Not working. So this was the tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hope you like, and see you in the game.